Well, Korea, right now police have Pinto exactly where they want him, behind the high walls at the Rockingham County Jail. His alleged one-man crime wave came to an end when he got himself into an accident. This police photo shows the successful conclusion of a two-day hunt for a suspect police describe as a significant threat to public safety. Between Friday and Saturday, investigators say the man you see on the ground, 32-year-old Adam Pinto of Sanford, Maine, fled from officers three times, stole a car at gunpoint, and burglarized a house.
We understood that this individual involved was armed, was very dangerous, was not afraid to use a firearm to commit crimes.
On Friday, police say Pinto blew two traffic stops, broke into a home on Lovering Road in North Hampton, and then decided to get a new car, using a gun to wave down and carjack an unlucky motorist. After that, the trail went cold until Saturday afternoon, when a state trooper came upon a single car wreck in Stratum at the intersection of 108 and Squamscott Road.
And once a cruiser came to a complete stop, the male subject fled the scene on foot, and at that time the trooper called for reinforcements.
As Pinto slogged through a frozen marsh, officers from half a dozen jurisdictions surrounded the area. The state police canine unit followed his scent trail to a nearby barn.
Once we found him under the barn, it was very, very uncooperative, very tactically, we took him out from underneath that barn and placed him in custody.
Stratum Police Chief John Skippa credits rapid cooperation between officers from different agencies for keeping Pinto from making another getaway. And the chief says the Seacoast is safer now with him behind bars.
Real bad guy. We're glad to get him off the street.
Stratum Police also arrested 37-year-old Rebecca Paulus of Kennebunk, Maine. They say she was with Pinto during the carjacking and was also sitting in the passenger seat today when he took off running across that marsh. She faces a charge of conspiracy to commit robbery. Pinto faces five felony charges. Reporting live at the Rockingham County Jail in Brentwood, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.